Why do I have detective vision? Let's see here. Peter Parker, blah, blah, blah. Number four sales, four past due payment. That's not that bad. Regular monthly payment. Oh my goodness, that is that month regular monthly payment. Okay, that is that bad. Interest rate 6.89. Jeez.
May mortgaged the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
Hey, what's this?
Okay, so apparently I don't go upstairs. What is what? Oh, that's...
Is all this May stuff?
Yeah, no, it's June's.
I need to donate it, but not just yet.
Well, also, they're photo albums. I don't think you can donate
some
those.
Pretty cute old photos of you.
There's several of your butt.
I haven't seen these in a while.
Balance.
In my bedroom. Why did you take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there.
The hole in the wall? Take a look. Okay. Does that mean I can go up to my room now?
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Oh, adorable.
You're talking about your neighbors, not you. All of your old photos are hideous. Oh, now I can go upstairs. Thank you for allowing me this privilege game. Oh, it smells like old grandma's.
People put candles in bathrooms, right?
Yeah, right there next to the crapper. Oh my goodness, Peter, clean your toilet.
Still smells like May.
Not June? Seriously, Peter, you're gonna have to, get rid of this stuff.
Oh man. I see like a rogue wave sometimes.
The fact that the picture of Uncle Ben is off-center? You're kicking off the top of his head. Wait, you're doing the same thing in that picture, too. Wait, do all of Uncle... Was Uncle Ben shot in the head? Because every single picture seems to be missing, like, a corner. The top corners of his head. That one's the top corner on the left. That one's the top corner on the right. Is this, like... The Sixth Sense? Is this giving me clues? Is there going to be a little boy that comes around here and says, whispers to me, I'm going to show you where my dad keeps his gun?
Where was that hole again?
Into yourself much, Peter? Deadline, May 16th. Call MJ before you leave today. What do you got here? Earth Journey. What? Cuckoo Clock. Cuckoo Clock? Or Cuckoo? Cuckoo Clock? Okay. And then we got Flying Spiders, a Myth. What? Super Relative, the Cuckoo Clock. You've got two copies of the Cuckoo Clock. Math Lies. Wait, not as easy as pie. Math Lies. How to Start Sport Gliding. Not as easy as pie. Math Lies. A Woman in the Well. Playing the Table. What demonic drug? How Devil's Breath Changed Medical Opinion. Okay. Not a Problem. The Untying. What? The Joy of a Differential Calculus. Okay. The letters are hard. Wait. Learn guitar from a skeleton? That'd be cool, but scary. Can't help but notice that I don't see MJ's book anywhere up here, Peter. Way to support your girlfriend. Oh, I didn't realize that.
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace, definitely a big fat menace. Let me tell you something about this.
They call me fat.
Was that?
What was what?
Hey, you're dead.
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
I, there are rats in the walls.
Well, I was just...
There's a whole H.P. Lovecraft. Oh, assignment overdue? Oh.
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club.
Not a loser like you.
Soccer team and second violin in orchestra.
And then I got pregnant. My life was over.
I wanted a new feather in my cap.
I killed many birds.
But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart.
So I started doing drugs.
Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything.
Except drugs.
So, I scaled back.
Not for the drugs.
Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on.
So we're allowed to draw on the walls now? Is this okay in this house? We can draw on walls? Peter, no, not boobs. Not boobs, Peter. Resist the urge to make it boobs. No, stop it. Stop it, Peter.
You made a point.
You let her die, Peter.
Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
I really hope you start talking to me later on in the game. Wait, there were more interactives. There we are. Well, there's... Oh my goodness. Aunt May, no wonder you were part of the debate team. You were a nerd.
Oh, May. The size of those glasses.
Yeah. Do you have any comments about her nose?
Uncle Ben, looking good.
Not really. Who's that loser? Oh, wait, that's me. Crusher Hogan versus the Spider. Cheap AI art. What the? What are you doing over there? What are you doing over there? Hi. And you're just on the cell phone. I'm gonna spy on my neighbors. Otherwise, where's the button for spy on my neighbors? Dish line. Not the most creative name, but okay. Once again, he doesn't have MJ's book on his shelf. Just pointing that out.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
Huh. Some went down very quick.
MJ!
I'm sorry, I saw a spider.
Whoa.
Notice the cane! Notice the cane!
For MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
But Peter hugs are just fine.
I missed you too. I heard about May.
And June.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was.
Pregnancy.
Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
Except for the cane.
I feel great.
Except for the cane.
I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
Bye.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Simcaria.
What's Simcaria?
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
To a dead lady's house? No.
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure.
Here, you
I'm
sit here in the back.
The frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
I saw that movie, It, and this it just brought back a lot of old memories.
I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah.
So, wait, so
stickers
you have to
everything.
Walk around with a cane, but
sure this
you can ride
bike?
A bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where
kiss me.
We'll see.
I want to cut it.
Gotta keep up.
Kiss me.
Wait, what?
Sure,
I'm doing this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything.
Did I fall into an
What's
independent movie?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help.
Can we just do this through
I heard
other people's?
About your old boss, Dr. Octavius.
Oh.
That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around.
You might have died.
Why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
To give you shots.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent.
Aloe? Aloe gel?
Gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Wow. Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I can neither confirm nor deny.
We are at Midtown High. I can confirm that.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago.
Oh. Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs competition, we'd worked for months on that thing.
That's right, I'm still bitter about it. I figured we're going to burn this backup place down.
On a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no, it was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
And then we broke a window to get inside.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we?
Two grown men sneaking their way into a high school? What could possibly go wrong?
The coast is clear. Come on.
Okay, I'm doing this. Wait, hold on
sure
a second.
Drive us upstairs in your
fine
life.
Art,
pretty
social,
sure.
Language toward Spain.
Sure.
Yeah, hey, second. I'm
I mean,
reading.
I am. Why are you asking now?
Don't miss homecoming, the biggest
don't
party.
Worry, it's there.
Would you allow bullying? Yes. Yes, I would. It's important to weed out the weak. Wake up and be awesome. Self-belief. Well, I don't know about that. I have a lot of doubts about that. Knowledge is power. Yeah, that's what they said about the nuclear bomb. Book fair. Well, sometimes books aren't fair. Sometimes books can be very, very cruel. I think books believe in bullying, too.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're going to be on this team forever.
Nobody can hear you.
Run for it. No, wait.
Except for these two, but he doesn't know they're there.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years.
Right. Distract the Janner. Okay, what? Set a fire? I can set a fire.
Something loud.
And then rise to the occasion.
Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Wait, hold on a second.
That was a nice defensive play.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Make it a better place.
Wow, that's perfect.
For me right? And for you and the entire human race.
Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down.
With your bad self?
Did you see us? I don't think so. Split up. We're meeting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble.
It's just me at the door!
Oh no, puberty! He's on the ceiling, isn't he? Nope, maybe not.
Oh no, I'm out.
What? Well, zip your fly up!
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
Well, I mean, I'm glad that's what your mind went to when you found the gooey substance on the door frame. I mean, you're dealing with a bunch of high school students.
This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Oh, I don't need to hear a high school student talking about fluid management. Can I? Yes, I can. What is that? Oh, it's a electrical. Okay, there we are. Okay, I see it. Well, maybe I don't wanna. Have you considered that? Excuse me. Okay, drop the down. And then.
So, library to photo lab to gym to locker. Easy.
What was that?
Nothing! Jump to ceiling. Oh, wait, I'm trying to.
Hey!
Path. I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Okay.
Definitely a kid.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend.
Oh my goodness, the red room. This is where the black widows are made. Oh wait, that's not a. Okay, those aren't. Okay, Spider-Man, don't make your points of interest icons the exact same thing as the light bulbs on the wall. I went for a light bulb thinking it was the point of interest.
I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Now where's the stash I have of the Scarlet Witch taking a shower?
Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said,
Geiger Flocker! Hey.
Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it.
Mm-hmm. Except that other kid we were with died.
No, I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot.
Wow, the tension, it's just like Jurassic Park. Drink it! Drink it!
Now to fix this up just right.
Well, don't waste it!
Hello, friend.
Hi, Peter!
Okay,
is there something else? How to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of that fan. Gotta get past it.
Kids don't need air conditioning.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Oh, is that like a play on finding the backpacks in the first game?
I can't get away from this guy.
You should kill him, Peter.
So get out of here.
Kill him. Which door do I use? Okay. How about this one?
What's that?
Those were balloons, obviously.
This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
Don't look at roofs. Don't look at the roof.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry.
Oh, wait, I hit this. Wait, I'm trying to... Oh, I see. Where do I go and...
Well, right field, Rick!
Dang, damn it!
Gotta move him away from that door.
Pulling!
Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay, now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
We don't have a ghost.
Just a spider.
Well, that's more terrifying. Well, right field break definitely heard that.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay. Oh my goodness, there's like 500 people in here.
Coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Spider-Man!
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Oh, okay. Wait, tilt controller? Oh, golly. Okay. What, can I just use the... Yeah, right there. Okay, don't move it. No, I think I moved it.
Well, I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, it feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete.
Once again, am I in an independent movie?
Okay.
Is this a coming-of-age story? And...
Yes!
Yay!
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Okay. Again, what's with the off-brand band, whatever, music group?
What's the score?
What is this?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
I need to break into more schools.
But we're not done yet.
I know that look.
You're gonna kill.
What are you
kill.
Up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Okay.
Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
Go.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Golly, this place is huge. Yeah, I'm right here. Wait, what about the horror?
Finally.
Horror night is coming. Scary movies, free popcorn, big screen. 6th of July, Friday, midnight at local cinema. Is that something that they would normally broadcast? Oh my goodness!
Get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
This is the sheriff of Midtown High! Get back in the elevator!
Damn goose chase.
Do I do this?
Buddy in there? What's going on?
And then... I'm trying to move forward. Oh, okay.
He's gone. You got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
What is this?
It's a dead rat.
How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested! Not if he doesn't catch us.
By the way, have you ever killed a security guard? It might be our only way out of this.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
Oh,
still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
Hold the clown! You're in trouble now!
Go! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea. What should I do?
Start a fire? Start a fire!
God! Wait, I keep forgetting.
Well, now you have to kill him, Peter.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
Once you kill him.
They're in here somewhere.
The guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field, Rick. The school janitor has been hearing things.
Where is this guy?
But, you know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jokes...
Wait, where is he? I'm trying to find...
Some crazy idea the school has a ghost.
Oh, it's the guy in the center. I see. Okay.
It's just some fool kids.
Kids? More than one?
Well, I don't know for sure, but I suspect it is.
I'm trying to...
Well, half...
That?
Whoa!
Let's take a picture. It'll last longer.
Okay. And then, can I do something
here? That's one.
Am I gonna make the cops think this place is haunted?
Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Over there with boxes? Over there? I want, with that one. Can I? Oh, darn it. Ooh. Spooky, scary, spooky, scary.
Now for something I like to call the upside down pickpocket.
Beg your pardon?
These kids.
Well, dang it. How do I?
That should put me right above him.
Does it? I'm the ceiling hang. I'm hitting the ceiling hang. Wait.
That T I like. But no, I gotta chase.
I'm trying to. Wait, no. I want. How do I get to the? Okay, I'm trying to ceiling hang. Why are you not letting me ceiling hang? I'm holding down L2.
Ghosts don't exist.
This is I'm totally hitting L2. Why are you not letting me hit L2?
Wondering when stuff like this happens.
Why are you? I'm holding down L2. What am I doing?
Ghosts of Midtown. How many people have actually?
Not many.
I tell you, not many.
Is there something else I'm supposed to do here? Do I have to get up on a ceiling? Do I have to... No. How? Why? Do I do it over here? It still won't let me hang. Why am I not... What am I doing wrong here? I am holding down the L2 button.
A normal night.
I am holding down L2.
Jerry will understand. It's not like it's on the regular.
Can I... Why is this not... What the... I am... L2! L2! What's this? Not...
Circumstances right here. Oh, yeah.
Okay, he's, like, right there. He is, like, so close. Let me... I'm hitting buttons. Nothing's happening. There is nothing happening. Oh, here we go. Okay, well, technically...
Got it.
Huh? Somebody touched my butt!
What was that?
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it! You're in the office!
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go!
Hey, you said you were never gonna give me up. Now you're leaving? Oh my goodness.
We good?
Oh my goodness, they sent the chopper after us.
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your about mother. Your mother, yeah.
What happened?
Peter,
Would you excuse us for a moment?
I would be further interested if they, if Norman isn't like a crazy villain in this series. Like, he wasn't a crazy villain in the first game. I really like that direction for Norman Osborn. Oh, he's got a hernia. Oh, the nostalgia fog out when your mother died. Oh, that's right.